Spanish Fork. Welcome to Spanish Fork's Got Talent. We are so excited you are here. My name is Katie Higley. I am the head chair of the show here. And today I'm going to announce Pam. Pam is going to be our MC.
She is amazing. She is a little spitfire. This is Pam. Hello. Welcome Pam to the stage. She is our MC for the evening. Woo woo! Yeah, let's practice. Okay, this is not for me, this is for them. Let's give a great round of applause for the people you're here to see. Let's go, let's go. Woo! That's right, that's right. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna introduce our very first act. And I really am, I'm just gonna kind of read from here, make it as exciting as I can. These kids, I feel like you should see them as we're coming out. Come on out here with me. This is the Crandall family. We have Sky Wave, Annika, Kylan, and Jansen, Crandall family band. The kids have been singing, playing drums and guitar for several years now. It all started when the kids started performing for the family Christmas party. True? Okay. They're like, yeah. For the family Christmas party, that's fun. They would practice and learn songs to share with the family. Their parents would play with them at the family shows to help out. But now, this is the first time they're playing together as a band and the first time in public. Woo! That's right. They are excited to grow in music and as a family band. Give a great round of applause for the Crandall family.
Thank you.
All right, so this is Jensen. I'm trying to stand close to him. How was that? Wasn't it great? The Crandall family? Yeah. Okay. So Jensen has his own bio right here. Jensen Crandall's been playing the guitar for 3 years and enjoys rock music. He hopes to grow as a studio guitarist and play in a band later in life. Is that right? Who's your favorite band?
Metallica.
Metallica. Who likes Metallica? Woo! All right, Jensen, let's do it. Give him a hand.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, were some of your favorites played? Okay, we need to keep the clapping, applauding going, because we're going to introduce some of our judges now. We have three judges, and one of them, one of my favorite people, if you're looking back there, Andy is the only male judge today, Andy Hunsaker. Andrew Lloyd Hunsaker is his name, has been the drama teacher at Spanish Fork High for over 10 years now. Raise your hand if you've ever been to a Spanish Fork High School play or musical, or clap. Let's give him a clap, 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 clap. Woo, louder. All right. And he says he sure loves being a part of this community. I asked him where he moved from. And he said, I don't want to say because it was a mistake. Just kidding, he didn't say that. He said it was the other fork, which is where? American Fork. But we're so glad he's here in Spanish Fork. So let's give him a round of applause. Andy Hunsaker. Okay. All right, so this is Kate Wave. And this is Janie. And I think they're going to start off stage right. They're going to start off stage right. So, you're starting off stage right and stage left. Okay. Janie has been dancing. Janie's over there. She's been dancing since she was 3, and Kate has been dancing for 6 years. It is very brave for them to dance in front of you. Let's give Kate and Janie a great round of applause. Kate and Janie. Come out here, Jenna. Everyone, this is Jenna Hansen. Give her a round of applause. Woo! Oh, we have signs. Jenna, do you see the signs?
Yes!
Nice! Yay. Shout out. Okay, Jenna has been singing her whole life. She's participated in a variety of different performances, including church venues, church conferences, choirs, and recently had the opportunity to perform and sing at the Hale Center Theater in Gilbert, Arizona. Jenna, what's the name of your song?
If Not For You.
Let's give it up for Jenna Hansen. Woo!
All right, here we go. I actually was able to sing this song in Arizona at the Hale Center Theater, so I'm really excited. Here we go. Just wouldn't have a clue if not for you. If not for you. If not for you, my sky would fall, rain would gather too. Without your love, I'd be nowhere at all. I'd be lost if not for you. If not for you, the winter would hold no spring. You couldn't hear robins sing. Just wouldn't have a clue. If not for you. Thank you.
Good job. Thank you, Jenna. Where's her crowd out there? Cheer loud for Jenna. Everyone, woo! Okay, so we have Presley. Come here, Presley. She shines. Look at her. I thought, I didn't want to, you know, bling out too much, but she's awesome. Okay. Okay, they're fixing. Our tech crew, our stage crew, love them. All right, as they're doing that, let me tell you a little bit about Presley. I got to chit-chat with her. She currently takes voice and piano lessons, and I said, you take voice and piano, but you're playing the guitar? She said, yeah, I'm teaching myself. Amazing, right? So she started voice lessons earlier this year and has taken piano lessons for 5 years. She started teaching herself the guitar, like I just said, last year. She's done 3 school plays that include Into the Woods, where she starred as Milky White at the age of 10, Newsies, where she starred as Les at age 11, and Beauty and the Beast, where she starred as Babette at age 12. We're talking about a triple threat, right? Sing, dance, act, musical theater. We love that. She said her favorite artist is Taylor Swift. Yeah? Let's hear Presley sing a Taylor Swift song.
You Belong With Me.
All right, let's hear it for Presley. Woo!
About something that you said, 'cause she doesn't get your humor like I do. I'm in my room, it's a typical Tuesday night. I'm listening to the kind of music she doesn't like, and she'll never know your story like I do. She wears short skirts, I wear t-shirts, she's cheer captain and I'm on the beaches, dreaming about the day when you wake up and find that what you're looking for has been here the whole time. If you can see that I'm the one who understands you, been here all along, so why can't you see? You belong with me. You belong with me. The streets with you in your worn out jeans, I can't help thinking this is how it ought to be. Laughing on a park bench, thinking to myself, hey, isn't this easy? And you've got a smile that can light up this whole town. I haven't seen it in a while since she brought you down. You say you're fine, I know you better than that. Hey, what you doing with a girl like that? She wears high heels, I wear sneakers. She's cheer captain and I'm on the bleachers, dreaming about the day when you wake up and find that what you're looking for has been here the whole time. If you can see that I'm the one who understands you, been here all along, so why can't you see? You belong with me. Standing by and waiting at your back door all this time, how could you not? Can't you see that I'm the one who understands you? Been here all along, so why can't you see you belong with me?
She said thank you so much.
Thank you.
Woo, nice job, Presley. All right, I'm gonna introduce another one of our judges. Melanie Marchand, did I say it fancy like that? Or Merchant, where are you? Merchant or Marchand? Clark. Hello, wrong name. Let me finish reading. Melanie Clark. Okay, I'm just going to continue on script. Here we go. The oldest of seven children, Melanie has been a leader and innovator since birth. At age 17, she won a songwriting contest at the Bluebird Cafe in Nashville, Tennessee. That's a big, big competition. She invited her sisters to join her, and together they are known as the band Firefly. Firefly became the winners of the local country showdown, going on to win the Arizona State title in 2010. Since that time, they have shared the stage with Leanne Rimes, Martina McBride, Diamond Rio, David Archuleta, Little Big Town, Donny Osmond, Pam Tillis, Winona Judge, Clint Black, and many more. That's amazing. In 2012, the band Firefly launched their official YouTube channel, which now includes subscribers from all over the world. Melanie is the founder and director of Standout Studios in Santa Quinn, Utah, mentoring and expanding the talents of students from surrounding towns, including the beautiful community of Spanish Fork. Melanie is also a high fitness instructor and advocate for women's mental health. Her most valued work is that of being a mother to her five energetic and amazing children and wife to Coach Jeb Clark. Firefly recently released their latest song called Blossom. You can catch Firefly on August 2nd at the Santa Quinn Rodeo. Their music can be found on iTunes, Spotify, Pandora, and other channels throughout the world. Follow Firefly on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube at iHeartFirefly.com. Let's give Melanie Clark a great big hand. Thank you for being here and sharing your talents. Woo! James, the beatboxer, come out here with me. Woo-woo! Doesn't he look cool? So cool. All right, so let me see. Let me get rid of this one. Can you hold that for me, bud? Thanks. I wish we had, you know, those little teleprompters. Sorry, my eyes are glued to this. Here we go. James the beatboxer loves to perform and is a natural comedian. He is also a good singer and has picked up beatboxing on his own because of groups his older siblings have done. Where are his older siblings? Oh yeah, let's give it up for James, the beatboxer, woo! Said they're all winners, right? They all practice hard, they all love their craft, and they're all brave. All right, so next we have Mia. Mia, let's give Mia a great big hand, give her some love. Okay, so obviously she's gonna play the piano. Okay, she's gonna play the piano, we love that. She started taking piano lessons when she was 5 years old. Playing piano and violin are some of her favorite things to do. All right, let's give some support to Mia. Woo! Thank you. Mia, that was beautiful. Good job. Was that fun?
Yes.
Yeah, she did great. Let's give her a great big hand of applause. Round of applause. There it is. All right. So this performer standing next to me, her name is Audrey Beck. She says she's from Spanish Fork. She enjoys hiking, running, traveling, and music. She's always loved to sing from a young age, but she doesn't really, didn't really start getting into instruments until she was about 13. And when she was 14, she got an ukulele for Christmas, and she absolutely loves it. When she was 16, her grandma gave her a guitar and her great-grandfather's violin to use. She was so excited she learned the guitar in one day. The violin, however, is still a work in progress. When she was 17, she came to know the Lord Jesus Christ and was saved by his amazing grace. Now she loves to use her music to tell everyone about Jesus and the joy, love, peace she has found in him. You want to clap for that? Go for it. Yeah. The song she has picked is about a man named Barabbas. Barabbas. Dang. Sorry. What is it?
Barabbas.
He's more scriptural than I am. Hello. In the Bible, Barabbas is described as a murderer. In that time, it was a customary pardon for Pontius Pilate to release one prisoner before the feast of the Passover. Pilate knew that Jesus was innocent and asked the people if he should release Christ. Instead, the people cried out, "Release
Barabbas."
Barabbas. Jesus Christ took each of our crosses upon himself and released us from bondage of sin, shame, and death. What a beautiful Savior we have. Please give a great big round of applause and love to Audrey Beck.
They said this preacher man comes from Galilee. Did something so absurd, he deserves to serve my penalty. How can it be? I know I've done my wrongs, doing wrong is something I do well. I know the court of law, something like this doesn't ring a bell. How can it be? How can it be? I am Barabbas, you took upon my cross. I was a prisoner till you bought my bond with blood. And I can't run away from what my accusers say. 'Cause I am Barabbas, oh, I am Barabbas. Your friend. They made me sit right there as I watched them beat the preacher man. 39 and for them lashes should have been on my own skin. How can it be? How can I am Barabbas, you took upon my cross. I was a prisoner till you bought my bond with blood. And I can't run away from what my accusers say. 'Cause I am Barabbas, so I am Barabbas, your friend. Repercussions of my every sin. Is this love or is this hatred pouring out from bitterness? How can it be? He looked at me and I said, I am Barabbas, you took upon my cross. I was a prisoner till you bought my bond with blood. And Cause I am Barabbas, so I am Barabbas. I am Barabbas, your friend.
All right. Woo. Did you feel it? Yeah. Wonderful job. Thank you so much. All right, let's introduce our final judge. Her name is Angie Killian. Angie Killian is a Christian songwriter, published author, and inspirational speaker. She has nearly 7 million views on her YouTube channel and millions of streams on other platforms. She lives in Salem with her super sweet hubby, 3 kiddos, 2 dogs, and a backyard filled with chickens. Let's give Angie Killian a great big hand and thank you for sharing her talents. Okay, this is Seth. Let's give him a great big hand. He said, what's up, guys? I said, come on out here. Actually, can we put... He's going to help me introduce him. Here we go.
What's up?
Woo. Born in...
Phoenix, Arizona.
Raised in...
Spanish Fork, Utah.
Attended...
Spanish Fork High.
What year?
Yeah, 05.
05.
Oh, yeah.
Performing live music since he was...
Like 12, okay. 13 years old.
Okay, that what you upped it. He said 16, but that's okay.
Well, you're right. Know, you're playing live music. Performing live since 16. Started playing when I was about 12.
Oh, awesome. Yeah. Bands that Seth has performed with include The Red Jumpsuit, Apparatus, Eve 6, Aaron Carter, and more. He won 3rd place last year in the 2023 Ooh. San Francisco's Got Talent. San Francisco. Hello. Spanish Forks Got Talent.
SF.
His music is available on all streaming platforms. Apple Music, Spotify, YouTube Music, Pandora, Amazon, etc.
Everywhere.
Let's hear from Sean Bono. Did I say your
Seth.
Name right? Seth. Oh my
That's
gosh.
Right. I get that a lot. Script. I do. It's you 4 letters. It. Seth Bonnell.
Woo! Let's go.
Hey, how you guys doing out there? Woo! Yeah, I love that. Hey, I'm gonna play a song that most people know. So if you know it, feel free to sing along. It'd be kind of cool to get this whole crowd going. So, you know, don't be shy.
But you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks, and now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my bestest, and nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to live some or learn some, but I won't hesitate no more. No more. This can't wait, I'm yours. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Whoa. And open up your mind and sing like me. We'll open up your plan to damn you free. We'll look into your heart and you'll find love, 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 love. Listen to the music of the moment, people dance and sing. We're just one big family, and it's our God intended right to be a loved, 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 loved. Whoa, I won't hesitate no more, no more. This cannot wait. This is our fate. I'm yours. Do you want to come on? Scooch on over here closer, dear. And I will nibble your ear. A super dapper dapper day. Checking my tongue in the mirror, I'm bending over
backwards just to try and see it clearer, but my breath fogged up the glass. And so I drew a new face and I laughed. I guess what I was saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanities and just go with the seasons. It's what we aim to do. And our name is our virtue. But I won't hesitate no more, no more. This cannot wait. I'm yours. We'll open up your mind and sing like me. We'll open up your plans and dim you free. We'll look into your heart and you'll find that the sky is yours. I said, please don't, please don't, please don't. There's no need to complicate because our time is short. Well, this, with this, with this is our fate. And I'm yours. Thank you guys so much. I'll be here on the 24th on this stage at noon. Come back and check me out. Much love.
Awesome. Seth, I got it. Now, Seth. Okay, thank you so much. You did awesome. All right, so Hannah, come out here. This is Hannah. She's a singer-songwriter. She's released 6 singles. You can find them on Hannah Reed. That's a WREAD music. She is a wrestler, 2-time state qualifier, 1-time state placer. Woo, woo, yeah, right? And lover of books. She's going to sing a song entitled Be My Light, which she wrote. Let's give it up for Hannah Reed. Woo!
I look up and see you down the hall. I can barely stand or breathe at all, 'cause you put something back inside of me. You're the fire in my cold, the light to my dark. And if we were dust, the bite to my bike, 'cause you put the spark back in me. There's still some darkness inside of me. You're the beat to my drum, the light of my life. And if we were a love song, the key to my heart, 'cause you're the song stuck inside of me.
Be the one thing I'll never lose. Be the one that I'll always choose.
Good job. Oh yeah, her cheering crowd over there, beautiful. We have three more finalists to perform for you, but after that is a special guest after while we're waiting for the judges' deliberation. So this is Amy. Amy is a pop singer, songwriter, and has been performing across the country since she was a little girl. With the goal to create honest, relatable music, her focus is writing on love, pain, anxiety, body image, and the ups and downs of life. She started recording and releasing her music in 2016 and hasn't stopped since. She's released a full album and as well as several original singles. Her main goal for her music is to reach those with similar experiences so that they don't feel alone. Here's Amy Geis sharing her heart with a song called Anxiety. Let's give her a great big hand.
All right, has anybody here seen Inside Out 2? Good! Okay, do you guys know the new character in the movie? Anxiety, good job! So that's what this next song is about. With my own experience with anxiety, if any of you can relate, which probably so many of us can, just cheer along. Let me hear some hoots and some claps if you can relate.
My anxiety has got the best of me. So bad, all that I feel is apathy. Except for when I'm really sad instead. It's all the same when I can't get out of bed. They say it's normal, don't feel ashamed. They say, honey, it's gotta change. Hey, I'm so confused, everyone's now a therapist. Posting all their advice like a columnist. I can meditate, I can meditate. Doesn't solve my problems. How can I confuse event session with healing? It's no surprise that my mind's got me reeling. I know it's normal, I don't feel ashamed, but I don't want to feel this every day. Hey, I want to live in the moment and not just survive and clean out the mess inside my mind. More time makes a stronger relationship. Figure out why it still sticks around.
Anxiety.
original, yes? Yeah, she wrote that for you guys. Beautiful. All right, Brinley, come on out here.
You guys, Brinley, give it up for Brinley. Brinley has been singing her whole life. She loves musical theater and performed as Mary Poppins in her school musical this year. Past roles include Truly Scrumptious in Chitty Chitty Bing Bang, or Bang Bang, Young Simba and the Lion King, and Audrey in Descendants. She's currently working as a vocal coach. Woohoo! And is excited to share some country music with you tonight. Please welcome Brinley Jensen singing Independence Day. Take it away.
Well, she seemed all right by dawn's early light, though she looked a little worried and weak. She tried to pretend he wasn't drinking again, but Daddy left the proof on her cheek. And I was only 8 years old that summer, and I always seemed to be in the way. So I took myself down to the fair in town on Independence Day. Mama was proud and she stood her ground. She knew she was on the losing end. Some folks whisper, some folks talk, but everybody looked the other way. When time ran out, there was no one about on Independence Day. Let freedom ring, let the just put out the flames and took down some names and sent me to the county home. Now I ain't saying it's a right or it's wrong, but maybe it's the only way. Talk about a revolution, it's Independence Day.
Well done. So our very last act is, her name is Lucy Llewellyn. Isn't that a stage name? Lucy Llewellyn. Lucy has been singing. Lucy, come on up here. This is her dad. And he's happy to be with her. He says, she doesn't need us to be on stage with her, but I'm going to help her out anyway. Yeah, we want to give her dad. Okay, we'll do it after. Lucy has been singing on stage since she was 3, and she's now 8. She loves playing with friends. She's quite the artist and is the biggest Swiftie there is. She absolutely loves singing and performing on any stage. We're so glad you're with us, Lucy. Let's give her a great big hand while she takes her microphone. Woo! Give her some love. Yeah.
I'm just a like to be on some marquee. All twinkling lights, a spark to pierce the dark, combating hard to Washington Heights. Someday, maybe, all my dreams will be repaid. Heck, I'd even play the maid to be in a show. Great day when I'll be in a show. Broadway, baby, making rounds all afternoon, eating at a greasy spoon to save on my clothes. At my tiny flat, there's just my cat, a bed and a chair. Still, I'll stick it to
a great big round of applause. Woo! And by the way, all those that competed, we're going to have you come up after our special guest. This is Trey Abrajo. Do you remember him from last year? No? He's the winner from last year. Let's give him a great big hand. Woo! Yeah. Is his mic on?
Oh.
Was this? Oh, for your, okay. All right, he is the winner, and I asked him, what have you been doing since then? And he said what?
Basketball.
He said basketball. That's all right, a singing basketball player. That's like High School Musical, right?
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah.
A little bit.
Okay, let's give Trey a great big hand. He's gonna perform while the judges adjudicate, so we'll be back, so don't go away.
Thanks for having me, guys. I'm gonna sing Life Goes On first, so here it is.
Like a train, I ran out of words. I got nothing to say. Everything hurts, and I know love leads to pain. And memories serve our sweetest refrain. The waves came tumbling down as you float away. I'm reaching for you to tell me how my life goes on with you gone. I suppose I sink like a stone if you leave me now. Oh, the storms we roll, easy come, hard go, then life goes on. Miss the flames, the heated reserve. Oh, I remember the way you put me first. What a heart-wrenching shame. You'll never know, just like tears in the rain. A constant gray in the cloud. When I think of love, so tell me how my life goes on with you gone. I sink like a stone if you leave me now. Oh, storms we'll roll, easy come, hard go, then life goes on. Yeah, life goes on. Yeah, yeah. I watch the sun setting down. I am so afraid. I need you now to tell me how. How my life goes on with you gone, I suppose. I sink like a stone and you leave me now. Oh, storms will roll, easy come, hard go, then life goes on. Easy come, hard go, then life goes on.
I think the judges are still going. They told me to play until they're done, so I got one more.
Some things in life are meant to fly. Others, they were born to run. You can't tie down up and leaving like the changing of the seasons. Good things that come and they go, like a runaway southbound train, like an Arizona desert rain, like a lightning in the sky, like fireworks in July, like a left field run ball, like a whiskey shot in Alaska. It's like she was made for moving on. That girl's going on. I could say it wasn't meant to be. Maybe meant to be's misunderstood. You can't hold on to letting go, change the way the river flows. Loving earth like groping in the wind, like a runaway southbound train, like an Arizona desert rain, like a lightning in the sky, like fireworks in July, like a left field run ball, like a whiskey shot in Alaska. It's like she was maybe moving on. That girl is going on. She ain't got one bit to stick around. There's no sense in trying to slow her down. Like a runaway southbound train, like an Arizona desert rain, like a lightning in the sky, like fireworks in July, like a left field run ball, like a whiskey shot in Alaska. It's like she was made for moving on. That girl is going on. Going on. Going on.
Okay, guys, they're making me play one more, she just said, so it's not me. Let's, my bad. Let's think. I think I got one more. It's a little slower. So, let's see.
It's amazing how you can speak right to my heart. without saying a word. You can light up the dark. Try as I may, I could never explain what I hear when you don't say a thing. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand says you'll catch me if ever I fall. You say it best when you say nothing at all. All day long I can hear people talking out loud. But when you will be near, you drown out the crowd. Oh, Mr. Webster could never define what's been said between your heart and mine. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand says you'll catch me if ever I fall. You say it best when you say nothing at all. You say it best when you say nothing at all.
All right, woo, Trey Abraham.
All right, everyone, we need a drum roll for each of these amazing contestants. Well, actually, not drum roll yet. A grand applause for everyone on this stage. They are amazing. I'm so grateful they were willing to shine their light. So, without further ado, everyone, a third place winner, give a drum roll, please, is Lucy Llewellyn. Singing Broadway Baby. And where is the first, oh, the third place? There you go. She gets to come right here. Good job. Good job, Miss Lucy. All right, second place is, drum roll please. Okay, good. That was a bad sound. Okay, is the Crandall Family Band. Sorry, we only have one medal for you, but you guys can share it with pride and wear it with pride. That was awesome. All right, you guys are first place winner. One last grand drum roll, please. And the winner is Amy Weiss, singing her original. I love this girl. This is so awesome. Okay, let's do a picture. One more round of applause for our winners. And everyone, drive safe. Have a great night. Love you all. Spanish Fork. Till next year. Bye-bye.